And welcome back to the long run where we are playing Tunic. So last time we started to discover the secrets of the world and discovered that there is more than one way apparently to win the game. We can take our rightful place or we can share our wisdom, use the power of the Holy Cross, and traverse the Golden Path. And there are 20 of these souls to find. The first one of which we found in the secret gathering place. We found four more so far and a couple of locations for others, but some of these are a little hard to figure out. Now, Jewel has mentioned taking a look at page 44. So I guess let's take a look at page 44. But I'm not really sure what I'm looking at here. Because it's just telling us about the Holy Cross, and this is information that we already have. But I can't read this language, Jewel. Hidden secrets, something, something, Holy Cross. Something, something, look at this. Something about the souls. Something, the golden path. Probably seek the golden path. And something, 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 overworld. Like, I know what this says. What's in front of the golden path? I don't follow. Could have found that out if you read more closely. And that, now I'm thinking here, like, is there something here? Yeah, 12 and 16 is 28. 11 is 39. 41, 45, and I can't get 49. And 28 is 37. Page 43 is just examples of where to use the Holy Cross. I do see something in common here. This little arch. I don't know if that's what you're trying to point me to. Whoa, 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 whoa. What happened here? Let's have an arch that, I mean, yeah, I've already concluded that the golden path has something to do with the Door in the Mountains. I don't know what it is. I mean, if I know the solutions, I can technically solve any, like, almost any puzzle in this game from the start. That's how this game works. How many cards do we have, just out of curiosity? We have 12. There are 15, apparently, from what I can tell. Anyway, I've had enough of just sitting around and trying to figure out the manual. Right here? Okay, that didn't work. I know I have to figure it out eventually, Jewel. I will figure it out at some point. I realize you're trying to help, but please stop pressuring me, okay? We'll figure this out. am seeing the path. This right here goes around here, goes around here. And I kind of have another nook there, another nook there. Double stop there. Yes, I've been doing that, Jewel. Okay, I'm gonna try it from the other way. Freaking... Nothing's happening. I don't. As far as I know, I'm getting it right. I mean, obviously, I'm not. I'm gonna go look for another one. Well, not that I can see them, but they definitely made a no sound there. These are page numbers. I don't know why it clicked all of a sudden. 90% sure these are page numbers. The highest number here is 52. And there are 53 pages. Maybe 54, 55. No spoilers, Jewel. I want to see where this is going. No spoilers, Joel. I want to see where this is going. That means don't tell me. In fact, it says right in the stream tags, no spoilers. If I want you to tell me something, I will ask you directly. Do not ask me if I want to know. I will ask you if I want to know. Oh yeah, the highest number there is 55. For some reason I didn't spot that. But we got a confirmation at this point, it's page numbers. But please, don't. I appreciate that you're into this. But, okay, which of these pages do I have? That's the entire reason I wrote this down. So I have page 2, I have page 4, I have page 6, I have page 9, 11, Oh, 12. Now we're doing pretty good here on the manual. 22. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So I have all the 20s. Got all the 30s. Got all the 40s. 50, 1, 2, 3. So we got 50, got 52. Are we only missing like 1 would be the back of the front cover. And I almost would have to assume that page 55 is like the back of the back cover. So we've got almost the entire manual, and I didn't even realize it. But now, what is significant about these pages? So 11 is a page. Everything hurts way more when I'm tired. I can definitely feel that. What if? I think I have an idea. Because if we look at the page, so it starts at the bottom there. Now we don't know about page 55, unfortunately, but I've been looking at the other four. And saying, so page 12, does it send me to another page? Yeah, the other four, 2, 4, 9, and 12. Because I don't have page 55, I can't check it. But, so I'm looking at page 12. Does it send me to another page that is aligned to the number 12 on the path? And it sends me a page 13, 14, and 17. Unfortunately, none of those are lined up. Page 9 doesn't send me anywhere. Page 4 doesn't send me anywhere. Page 2 is a table of contents, so that could definitely complicate things. So it sends me to page 11. Page 12, but page 12 doesn't send me anywhere. It doesn't send me to page 6. It does send me to page 52. It does send me to page 9, but that doesn't send me anywhere. Sends me to page 11. Doesn't send me to 48. So of all the pages it sends me to, it sends me to page 11 and page 52, which could send me somewhere else. Yeah, page 11 sends me in a lot of places. But actually, page 52 I don't think sends me anywhere. No. So, itchy spot on my back. So page 11 sends me to page 16. That's the only one. But page 16 doesn't send me anywhere. I feel like I might be onto something, but I think currently the trail runs a little cold. None of these pages lead me anywhere that is aligned to another page on this. Okay. So for now, let's go elsewhere. Actually, since we are here, let's go back to what's left of the quarry. Something here. No, that's not it. Okay. And then do that. Got. So, up, right, down, left, up, left, up, right, down, right, up, left. That one count? Might. Got it. Another one down. Nothing else on this map. But let's see if we go inside. Thank you. something here? Well, for one thing, there's this. Yeah, I figure I know what you mean. It's just down, down, right, up, right, down, left, down, right, up, right, down, down, and then you reset. Why am I trying to remember this? Maybe you wrote it down, Jewel, but I'm going to go ahead and write this down. Well, I mean, write it down in chat. There we go. Usually you're pretty good about writing things in chat, like writing things that based on things that have happened in the game. Have I not done this one? No, I did a similar one, that's what I did. There it is. Oops. And there's another one. That's gonna take us back to this one here. Which is right here. And I thought for sure that I had it right. Because usually the game doesn't do you nasty and just completely hide the solution. I mean, inside the blue line, because I've been following this line here. Right, left, left, right. I don't understand what you mean by that. But, well, if I... What? Jill, you're confusing me right now. I don't understand what you're talking about. This is just confusing me even more. Like, I don't know what you're trying to explain. I'm gonna go find something else, because this honestly is starting to frustrate me. I still have no idea what this is. No, it just kind of does its own thing. Right. Let's go back to the library. There definitely is something there. We're just gonna have to fight for it. All right, got this one. I don't know who's honking in the parking lot in the middle of the night, but it's not appreciated. Thank you. I mean, I'm sure there's still some mysteries in the Manual Zero, but we're starting to solve some of them. Also, hello. Yeah, you sent me the thing on Telegram. Okay, that honestly still does not make sense to me. Like, I understand at least what you're trying to convey, I just don't know why that would be the answer. Yeah, there's nothing else in the library. Room. But there definitely is something in the Eastern Vault somewhere. Well, I didn't get myself stuck again, did I? How did I get up here? From Danganronpa V3. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, Jewel, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop trying to explain what you're trying to explain, because now I'm confused again, and that's just gonna frustrate me if I don't understand. Nothing here. Nothing here, thank goodness. And that's just death and despair over here. But we do have a couple of coins. Go ahead and toss those in. Aha! We got another square. Whoops. What do I want? Ensure attack up, defense down. Razor, defense up, stamina down. The Fling Bella's aggro. I don't know really what any of this does. Guess let's do that. Where does this go again? Oh right, goes here and I can't actually do anything. But now I have an idea for that island. Wait, this was the library, wasn't it? Yeah. That should be the town ruins. Wait a minute. Oh, that is neat. Okay. I figured out what this does. It turns your health potions into mana potions. I think for now I'll keep this on. It didn't hit me, but then like it didn't hit me right away, but then I looked at my potion and I was like, why are they blue? So I cast something, used the potion, and it restored mana. Not very much of it, because right now we don't have the potion blessing. But it did restore mana. MP, whatever you want to call it. How do I get that chest? Yeah, there's something here. Which probably has something to do with this. What does this say? I think I saw something about this in the manual. West Garden 27. I was here. Right there. I'm taking a screenshot here. Specifically with my screenshot tools, Sharex, I think so. So. West. East. South. North, and the others are going to start with north and with west. So west, east, south, north. North, south, east, west. North, east, south, west. North, south, east, west. If I'm reading this right. So, west, east, south, north. North, south, east, west. North, east, south, west. North, south, east, west. Bam! All right. I want that box. How do I get it? Okay, so there definitely is a soul here. Okay. I think I understand what I need to do. I need to like okay. But from the start. I don't know if I did it fast enough. I feel like I might have to do it faster than it's actually spinning. It might be timing out. Or maybe I'm missing something, I don't know. Or maybe I need to do it the reverse way that I did it. I'll try to do it the reverse way. I missed it. There we go. Now it's directing me to this here. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. Got this one. And that's going off over there. Okay. So from here. So if you look here, so underneath that box, there was a single dot. Here we have two, three. Here we have four. We have seven there. We have five here. We don't see all of these, but we can conclude that six. So just go 1, 2, 3, 4. Shut up. 5, 6, 7. I think we tried to solve that one, didn't we? Yeah, Cathedral Ghost. Yeah, that was the water reflection one. I'm gonna pass on that for now. Nothing. Let's go check the cathedral. There might be something in the cathedral. Also, I took a screenshot of that door. Well, to be fair, I didn't actually try the water reflection. I just kind of looked at it and was like, nope. Get there in the first place. I didn't want to stop giving me a preview of the area game. Wait, what hit me? Hey, I can see what you mean by the Hollow Knight vibes. I mean, I still got mana potions, yeah, but unless you're meaning for me to like turn them off, which I think I'm going to do right now. Yeah, I think it was down here before. Just that I was in much worse shape the last time I was here. Dang. And also this guy. To be fair, I'm in a lot better shape than I was before. Oh, I'm out of magic. There we go. I keep pressing wrong buttons. Frickin' there. Lucky coin. Okay. Some monies. Still a chest. Oh, geez. Really glad that I can hyper dash in the water. I mean, they don't do nothing. They just don't do much. And yeah, the problem is my MP bar is currently not blessed, and neither are the potions. How did I get here? And what was the point of this? Was there a chest here? Did I get it? I mean, I lost everything when I died. And yeah, that includes flask upgrades. Okay, seriously. Why can I not hit you? There we go. Whew. That was foolish. And yeah, Zero, I don't know if you were here earlier. Like, I don't know how much you were here earlier. But Jewel found out that a trick that she knew about is actually intended design. If you look at the bottom of this page here, if you use the fire rod and the ice artifact, whatever it is, at the same time, it turns a fire rod into an ice rod. Ice dagger, yeah, that makes sense. And she thought that was a glitch, but it is in fact by design. Well, the speedrun didn't read the entire manual. Have I been to that one? Yeah, I have been. That was the first one I was at. Dang. Just stays frozen in midair like that? Thank you. Okay, that one's just perched too high. Bye. Guess I'm not getting that magic power up. Now, is there anything in the cathedral? Apparently not. There's two in the East Forest. But how do we get to the East Forest? There's one in the West Garden that I know how to get now. There's one in the Sealed Temple. Which one was the Sealed Temple? I don't know which one was the Sealed Temple. Oh, yeah, okay. The one you confused me about. And there are three more. And locations that have runic names. I wonder if I were to go down. Where do all these skulls come from? They're clearly not there when I go down. I'm gonna guess, like, there just isn't anything in the cathedral at all. Oh, you're the speedy one. Oh, and you're a little resistant to the ice too. Yeah, there was nothing there. And that one is totally the one that like when we came out of the other end of the cathedral, that was the first one we ran into. I do wonder if there's Twenty-three. So we have HP, which is here. We have SP. No, SP is here. And what do we have? We have HP, SP, and defense. So defense was in the Western Garden. SP is here, and HP is in the vault. Potion is behind the door in the mountain. Attack is probably in the Eastern Forest, but I'm not sure how to get there. An MP. Was there a teleport directly to the Eastern Forest? No. No, we went to the Eastern Vault and there's just corruption there and we can't get through. Wait a minute. How do we get to that? Is that what this is? Okay, let's go find a warp zone. Oh, that's one of the golden treasures. They're not quite what I was looking for, but that's something. Oh, the scavengers have moved over here. Dang. Hey, buddy. And a chest here. With some fire bombs. There's another one over there. How do I get to it? I realize I'm getting sidetracked at this point. But when don't I get sidetracked in one of these games? I'm gonna get the buff, don't worry. Gotta be strong. Bane's non's having a strong call of bonjolence. Let's hunt for treasure! Ooh, I think I found it. Yay! Okay. And by the blessing of the hero, our attack power has been restored. And no spirits here. Thank you. Hydrate, huh? I might have, I don't know. You've been doing it like 5,000 times today. Remember all the golden fragments that I've been finding all over the place? That's where they all come from. So I'm gonna need to assemble those pieces of information. Come back here with that. At least now I know where that all goes. Hey, lucky coin. That's a useful thing. Okay, nothing in this room. Ooh. Alright, let's go ahead and that's the wrong button. We've dumped 10 so far. That's 12. Again, wrong button. Interesting, there's one there. Can I pick this up? Put it back up there now? Okay. I don't have any offerings. Go over the stones. Oops. There's some way to get up there. But yeah, that's Gonna have to wait until next time. Let's actually, before I do that, let's take a look at how much we've done here. So we went from having none of these to having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So yeah, that's a pretty good chunk. I think we know where both of them in the East Forest are, but I'm gonna have to assemble the bits of door that I've found, and probably I need to find a few more too and try to figure that out. But, oh, what's going on? Oh, Zero, thank you for the bits. Also, since you missed it, there might be some subscriber emotes coming soon. Okay, so that was a good session. This time. Well, other than that one. That one's a default one. Once I get actual emotes for myself, that one's going away. Just gonna say that right now. But, yeah. So we're gonna call that a day for today. Thank you, Jewel, Zero, and anyone else who might be out there watching quietly. I appreciate you all the same. The next scheduled stream is going to be tomorrow at 4 p.m. Atlantic Daylight Time. It is the Code Creator stream, where I'm going to continue working on bumper stickers and Hacks Glixel. A lot of work has happened since the last stream, so it's going to be a lot to go over at the beginning of the stream. But long story short, the game is playable now, and if you want to play what is currently available, you can go to lowbiasgaming.net/bshf. It is not even close to feature complete, but it is at a point now where you can actually play it. So go check that out if you're interested. The next stream after Code Creator is going to be the Sunday Super Shuffle, Sunday at 7:30 p.m. or later Atlantic Daylight Time. We're going to do some Archipelago shenanigans, and I'm definitely not going to be playing V again. I've decided I've had enough of that game in Archipelago, because most of it is just sitting in BK mode for 3 hours, 4 hours. That's not fun. So, we're going to play something else. And that takes us around the week, around the wheel, to our next long run stream, where we're going to continue our run of Tunic and see what we can see in this silly game. So, that's going to do it. Thank y'all for watching. I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time.